the wrong file I have open. I have a leveling guide that I use for when I'm going to be an idiot and I have the wrong file open. So we're on Medium Legends again. I hate Medium Legends. Medium Legends is probably one of the most frustrating galaxies in the game. Oh, come on, game! No! 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 I hate you! Why you do this to me? Wasn't even contested.
It's so upsetting.
Let's make a portal. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. Portal's actually a pretty dumpster here item. That's a pretty decent item if I have a build for it. There's plenty of builds you can use Last Whisper on. So, a good Last Whisper build, you can run, either Jinx with lots of brawlers, or you can run one of the many Darkstar builds in the game. So we'll see what we run here. Did he just, like, not attack? Red buff. Boys, okay. I mean, Titan's Resolve isn't great on him. It's not trash, but it's not great. It's quite possible I end up making another 2-star and I just end up selling him. Just to get the item off. I could have eco there, but I don't think that was wise. I'll just eco here. If we're lucky, we find another mouse item. Though we did find a couple Dark Stars. And a Space Pirate.
Feeling lucky? I love a challenge.
I wonder if we sell him to Yiko. I think we do, actually. It's a little awkward, but we'll go ahead and sell him the Eco up. Screw the win streak. We won Eco. I think if I kill this, I win this anyway. Oh, his ult didn't go off. That was unfortunate. Pretty sure we want a sword, based on the items that are here. So with sword, we can make a GA right now. We can also hold it off for a Bloodthirster, but I think a GA is probably best. Now, do I get this? This is actually a very important question right now. I think because I can still go Blaster Brawler, I probably do. This Shaco's a little awkward, especially since I'm not using him. I think if I could hit 3 Darkstar, I'd probably use him. So the question is, do I want to make a GA now, or do I want to hold off onto it? I don't think I want to make a GA. I think I'd rather make a Guardian Angel in the Last Whisper. I thought I had a good shot at winning that one. I could Eco again, but I think we hold off in case we actually do want to run Darkstar. Malphite's very heavily contested. Darkstar is also fairly heavily contested. But I only really need one more Malphite. The hard part will be that dude had so many Darkstars. This is a nice little Rebels comp to get. I don't think he set up his positioning right for it, though. He should still beat me. I don't think I beat this guy. Especially with my disgusting Blitzcrank targeting. Yeah, so we're either going to go into like Blaster Brawlers, or we're going to go into,
I have my orders.
Getting a little awkward. Oh, I'm supposed to level up, aren't I? Okay. Didn't I level up? Oh, I think I accidentally re-rolled instead. Whoopsie. I thought I leveled up there. I don't think I lose because of this. I just spent 2 hours trying to kill them. Morello's not bad, actually.
I can actually go look at Morello.
They will regret opposing me.
To a bloodthirster.
I can make a trap call.
I think I want to try to hold off to get a Yeah, I think I want to hold you off in case I need to make a gun blade, which leaves the trap call or the last whisper. I think I'll just give him the last whisper.
He got one shot.
Alright, so on the next round, we want to try to get a sword, a cloak. Probably a cloak would be best.
When I say next round, I mean next carousel.
There's also the option to go for him. I don't think Last Whisper actually works on her.
Morello does.
And I could easily find something else to put like, yeah, you know what? Let's think about this.
I don't know. I want to go.
I really do want to go here.
Bucks will be around later.
With honor.
Right, I think we want to try to get a cloak here.
Yeah, so we have the option of running
Kyle or Shaco or Darkstar. It's gonna be tricky to make though.
I have no idea what to put in.
I think I actually just dip set out of Darkstar now. We'll figure out this building a bit. The build's gonna need a second for me to figure out how I wanna, how I'm actually going to make this transition. Somehow I'm actually gonna win this fight. With that very awesome transition to Doom. It was a sick transition, guys. It doesn't run Yasuo, does it? So I can make a QSS. I mean, a QSS is decent on here, but I think we want to try to get... So I can put a Quicksilver on it, but a Quicksilver is kind of meh. I think what I really would like to get is a Rageblade. But in order to get a Rageblade, I need to have both a rod and a bow. I kind of don't have either. So a Quicksilver might be the best I can make, but I think we just sit back and see if we can make some other items here. Or maybe try to optimize items on a different champion. Ooh, that's cross the options as well. Dude's win streak this whole way here with the Chrono Brawler thing. I'm debating. I don't think I take either of these. I was debating taking them. And if I win, I might sell you and grab this so I can have a chance getting 2-star you in case we don't find this fortune. Red Puff kind of. Or Morello kind of trashes your build.
I'm ready, but I'm ready to take them down now. The time for a new start. Probably have to find something besides. Right now, I guess I'm just running. I think champion's useful to me. Thresh is useful to me. Hell, you're useful to me. Well, that's unfortunate. I guess I could just take a Bramble. A Bramble on Wukong is probably fair. Didn't really get any useful item there. Let's hold off to see if we can get Rage Blade here. This might make more sense. Actually, I can probably put it on you for when I get Misfortune. Yeah, we'll think about that. I think that's actually what I want to do. So I think we'll just put this here for now. And then when we get Misfortune, Quicksilver on her so she doesn't get interrupted while channeling. That was a lot of dynamic transitions I made to start this game off. If I win, I'll buy the Shaco so I can have two Infiltrator next round. I think I win this. Yeah, so when I'm gonna level up at 5-1, and I can just put in Shaco to get two Infiltrator. I don't really lose much by doing it. So I can find Thresh. In the meantime, I think I'll just continue picking you up. An interesting item. I can probably put it on Master Yi and he'll be decent. Maybe. I mean, it probably makes more sense on Shaco right now. I think we just roll down to zero here. What we can. I think I lose this, actually. Oh, no, I don't. Valkyrie, pretty good buff. It was really unfortunate I couldn't find another
So for those who don't know, I've been playing a lot of Persona 5 Royal, so this song is my jams now. Please? Can I have my carry? Please? Is my carry in this game? Yeah, we'll lock that. Not having 2-star on you is really painful. Cassidy did how much? Sure. Cool. That's fine. We can't get the death cap. Unless these items aren't that useful to me. Saris would have been good. Oh, you're gonna take my death cap, aren't you? I believe that's Celestial. I hope that's Celestial. If not, I probably should have taken this for the second Quicksilver. I don't like overloading Quicksilvers. Alright, so we got Freshen. We got Shiro. Bloodthirster, I believe on you? Why are you doing this to me? Possibly be this contested. This is the best carry I've ever made for a 7-round win streak. By the way, on the new patch, this dude be destroyed by the fact that I have like 10 things alive on the board. Even though I have a Thresh. Zeke's! I might be able to work with this. I might be able to work with you. I can be one real? Game, I don't deserve this. I don't deserve this game. He doesn't have it either. We're both just like rolling like maniac. Hopefully now that he's gone, I can actually get one. Alright, we got top three. Somehow this happened. No, no one else is. I don't think I see any dodges I have to make. I didn't actually pay attention to that. It's a 3-star loss. What do these guys have? 6 dark start. So 6, like this guy's probably the most worrisome. Because 6 dark start is pretty good. But I don't think he actually has good items. I think this is his items are actually garbage. Speaking of garbage, please, for all that is holy. I shouldn't have rolled there actually. I'm just trying to make sure if I have to dodge Zephyrs that I do. Yeah, he just got through. I probably actually should swap with his fortune. This is making me very sad face that you are all the way down there. It might have been... Tanky-ass Wukong. Big butt Wukong. Why? Why you do this to me, game? I asked for one thing. And you like, no, I hate you. Go screw yourself. Me if you took it to kill all these people, because our top three just sat on infinity life all game. Integrating new hardware. This is the saddest carry I've ever had. That was a good plan. We did good, guys. I actually still think he's better there, but I think what we'll do is we'll just put him there and sit you back. pretty sure I don't deserve this game. This song's really good. Oh, there's another item there. Ha! Ha! Screw you, game! Storyteller! So it looks like neither of them are changing their comps at all. So my positioning is not going to change. The only question is when I actually, like, sell out the level up. So I crushed him last round and he's not changing it. Well, I shouldn't say I crushed him. But I think since he doesn't have Blitzcrank, I can move him over there. That Kassadin ult was ridiculous. Kassadin is OP game. Kassadin is OP as fuck. So remember when I said I was just going to get third place all night? I lied. I'm not going to get third place all night. That was a really good transition I made. I'm glad I transitioned to that because the items I got made most sense for her. It's like two star forever. So it's just relying on everything else to murder everything. Yeah, I made good decisions that game, I thought. Tanking up Wukong was a surprisingly good idea, and it messed up a lot of people's front lines. Kassadin is OP and no one plays him. Wow, there were like four players running Yasuo, and they all got bottomed. Sucking. Alright, yeah, that was good. I take those.